What's up, guys? What's up, cycling fanatics? Today is the last day of riding here on Lanzarote. I'm riding with Jack. We're doing 150k around the island. We've already been into rain showers, nice climbs, steep descents. I'm gonna show you some cool views like this, and this, and this, and this, camels, and this, and this. I'll also give you my verdict on training in Lanzarote, and also the verdict about the Canyon Ultimate Disc. Check it out. What's up, guys? Cycling fanatics. Oh yes. 7:15, I'm on the bike going uphill. That same hill again like yesterday. Had to get up early again because today is my last day on the island and it's gonna be a long endurance ride, 5 or 6 hours. I'm gonna go all across the island and I'm gonna show you stuff that you haven't seen before, all the way up north. These sunrises make up for it, so I'm okay. Okay, I've met up with Jack again.
Morning, guys.
We're gonna be doing the ride together today, so that's very nice. I don't have to go all day by myself. A little bit more scenic than yesterday, hopefully without getting any flat tires. Apparently today it's gonna rain. This will be the first rain I will see here in Lanzarote. But back home, it's freaking snowing like crazy. I saw pictures of my family. They had 10 centimeters of snow in the backyard. So we both are very lucky and happy to be here. Right now we're crossing the wineries here on Lanzarote. Climate is not too good for grapes to grow, but they have these really interesting sort of systematic potholes with little walls around. It looks like it's sort of a climate control, so they keep away the wind and makes a better environment for these little plants to grow. It's pretty interesting. Now at the most westerly part of the ride. 1 hour in, 26 kilometers on the clock. We're gonna be turning on this nice straight rolling hills road uphill and then continue up north to the rest of the island. I've been on this road a couple times, very popular place for pictures. We are now descending into La Santa, which is on the coast on the other side of the island. This is where Jack stays, and they have a big sports facility center over there. So we're gonna have a look, and then we're gonna continue up north. The sky is starting to look a little bit darker, so I hope the rain's gonna stay out for a little bit, but I can already see some rain showers over there above the ocean.
We
Banana time. Right here is a very famous surfing spot. Apparently La Santa is famous for surfing.
Bike center on the left. Yeah, yeah, I stayed here like twice. And you know, Malaysia swimming pools. This building is bloody huge.
All right, we took a little spin through this facility. It looks really cool. Right now we're gonna continue our ride. We're gonna go towards this part of that mountain. Another really, really cool stretch of road right here from La Santa, going further up north towards this massive, massive cliff on the coastline. We're on a tailwind, so it's very nice. We're going pretty fast. From here, we'll be riding up that road and then all the way to the most northerly part of the island. Another very popular thing here on Lanzarote is paragliding. Check out all these guys just gliding on the updrafts of the wind against the mountains. We're now riding into the town of Teguise. If you want to have a map view of where we're going, just check out my Strava. Link is in the description. You can see the whole ride, exactly where we went. From here, it's gonna be one long climb all the way up north over this mountain ridge to get to Mirador del Rio, most northerly viewpoint of the island. Going up this climb on a nice steady pace. Don't want to push too hard. We're only halfway to ride. We have a nice tailwind, so that's nice, but the place we're going is looking pretty dark. We might get wet today. What do you think?
Or even snow.
Snow! All week, these windmills have been facing the other way. Usually, the wind's from the northeast here on the island. Today, everything is in reverse. The wind from the other side and the weather is totally different. Looks like it's a bit of an unusual day here on Lanzarote.
12 seconds later.
We're just riding in the clouds. That's why we're getting wet. I hope we can descend out of this trap soon. We're now at the very top, starting the descent. It's wet, so it might be a good test for the disc brakes. Fuck.
Welcome to the real life, right? You can't do that in Zwift.
That's exactly right, guys. You can't do this in Zwift. Expect the best weather you can think of and then descend in this crappy, rainy shit stuff. This is serious rain. Ah.
Paragliders are
doing now. We're trying to get some shelter here underneath the trees, but it's getting pretty cold as well. It's an interesting day today. Best timing ever! The camel place. The place where I've never seen so many camel toes in my life.
Well, technically we are in Africa, right?
Yeah. Well, we are really in Spain, but it is more like Africa.
Like a few hundred kilometers. from Morocco.
We're pretty close to the Sahara. And this